January 28th, 1992. And yes, this copy does have previews on it, and this copy shows the Buena Vista logo twice at the end, because this copy is version 2 of the 1992 VHS, so just want to give you information.